Yeah, I think, you know, Jurgen yesterday sat us down and he said that he was proud of us regardless of last game's result. I thought that we played our best soccer of the tournament. You know, we'll trade that for a win any day, you know, playing ugly soccer. But the reality is this is a situation that we're in now and we've got to go full speed ahead.
Every game's a must win, but is there sort of more emotionally for you guys to just finish this thing off with a win?
You always want to finish a tournament on as high a note possible. So, you know, third place game, you play as if it's a final.
Thanks, Brad.
Cool.